Hey guys, and welcome back. Today is a perfect day for a CJO Fitness challenge, and this challenge is all about our core. I'm gonna be taking you through four total movements. There's gonna be three rounds based all off time. All right, that first round is gonna be 60 seconds of each one of those movements. Second round is gonna be 40 seconds. And then finally, that third and final round will be 20 seconds. So this challenge is all about our core, and it's here for you to continue to better yourself on your fitness journey. This one's for that beginner, intermediate, or advanced. Any fitness level can do this because it's all based off time. You're here to continue to challenge yourself to only get better. I'm gonna be taking you through the modified versions of each one of these four movements, as well as the advanced versions, so anyone can do it. Let's get after it. So for this challenge, again, there's gonna be four total movements. That first movement is gonna be a right side plank. Second movement will be that regular elbow plank. Third movement will be a left side plank. And then finally, the last movement will be that hollow rock hold. Again, you choose your own destiny, either that modified version or that advanced version, and let's work. For the advanced right side plank, keep your right elbow underneath your shoulder and your feet stacked on top of one another. From there, lift your hips up off the ground, making one straight line from your left shoulder down to your heels. For the modified version, simply kick back your right leg and push through that knee, lifting your hips up and engaging your core. For the advanced elbow plank, keep your knees off the ground, making sure your elbows are right underneath your shoulders. Make sure you have no lower back sag, keeping your core tight, creating tension throughout the movement. For the modified plank, simply lower your knees down, allowing three points of contact, your forearms, toes, and knees. Again, engage your core and hold. The left side plank for the advanced version is exactly like the right side. Keep that elbow underneath your shoulder and your feet stacked on top of one another. From there, lift your hips up off the ground. For the modified version, simply kick back that left leg and push through that knee, lifting your hips up and engaging that core. The advanced hollow rock hold starts in a supine position, bringing your hands overhead and extending your legs out. From there, crunch up and engage your core, creating tension through the entire movement. For the modified version, simply drop your hands down on either side of your hips and lift your extended legs 1 to 3 feet off the ground, making sure your lower back is pressing to the floor. Wow, what a challenge. My core is feeling tight and not looking too bad. That is 10 total minutes of work. Try not to drop throughout each one of those movements. Again, this is quite the challenge. Get after it. Make sure you're doing that little cobra stretch at the end there, rotating those shoulders to each side, really elongating those abdominal muscles. Get after it. Let me know what you think about it. Like and subscribe to the channel. We'll see you next time for that CJO Fitness challenge. Peace and love.